It's the anniversary!
What do I pick? It's not really much I can... What can I do? What can I unbox? This'll work. This'll be fun. What is crack-a-lackin', buddy? I am Gaming Nerd 5 coming at you with the 3-year anniversary for this channel! Woohoo! And, man, am I excited. I actually really didn't know what to do. I thought... Honestly, I thought everything was done. Apparently not. Apparently, there's a lot. Only this. The only thing I did not do was this. Even though there is a lot more. Just those are reviews. I wanted to do something special. Didn't know what. I was looking over yesterday on my floor to see what I could do, and I found out what I could do. So, I don't know if you guys can kind of, you can probably kind of hear it in my voice. I'm a little under the weather today. So, that, yeah, sucks. February 21st, of course. So, yeah. Let's, take a look at this. Today, we are unboxing and reviewing the LEGO Star Wars Wookiee Gunship. It is rated for ages 6 to 12. It is set number 75129. It has 84 pieces, and it is from Series 3 of the Microfighters. Now... on the top, we get a actual size thingy of the Wookiee in it, and the series three in some weird language. The LEGO logo, Micro Fighters in a weird different language. Don't know what that language is. Then again on this side, kind of the same thing. Then on the back, we get to see the actual gunship getting chased by, I have no idea what that is. Then, of course it says, of course it says this. Collect them all! Collect all six! Gotta catch them all! Pokemon! What do we have here? We have, an X-Wing, a First Order snow thingy, the Ghost, a TIE Fighter, Interceptor, the Wookiee gunship, and an AT-ST. So, yeah, let's crack it open. Now, no, this is not going to be a speed build. Those, be expecting a lot more of those. This is me, building and talking. Being that it's an 84-piece set. So,
I'm trying to get my tripod down. So, I need something to hold this open, being that I have my scissors here, and I actually don't really need them. My god, this is awful. The battery don't work. What will? You will. Now, I haven't really done a let's build yet. I was wanting to do a lot, but I was too backed up, so I just opened them and built them. So, yeah. A very, very cool set. I'm actually a big fan of Star Wars. I'm a huge, huge fan. Huge. Like, boom, huge. Now, as I build, I might be a little, less talkative, I guess. I don't know. and if I can't find a piece, you're gonna get quite some humor out of me. So, yeah. I don't know if this channel, I don't know if you guys really know this, I do have another channel in Nader Gaming, or TKG Gaming. It is a big channel, it is the one that I put the most work into. So, it has been up for 4 years, this one 3. So, yeah. If you want to see more stuff by us on like a regular basis, go over there. That channel will give you more fun and humorous stuff if you like video games. That's the place to go. So, hold on, I'm just trying to find this. Okay, there we go. There's that so far. Let's flip it. Mariachi? Mariachi man! Move, Mariachi man! Go there, Mariachi man! Good Mariachi man! What am I doing? You see what I'm talking about? You can get more humor like this at the other channel a lot more often. Well, actually, next month is Inator month, so on that channel. So if you want to see some pretty hysterical stuff throughout the whole month of March, from the 1st to the 31st, go there and stay tuned. Every single day a video will go up. So, yeah. What am I doing? I have no idea what I'm doing, guys. Do 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 do. That goes there. This is very interesting at the moment. That's what it looks like. Looks weird. Now we get the Z. You get a lot of humor from me building this thing, I guess. There we go. Oh, come on. Stay. Good. Do-do-do-do. I would say what's coming in air month, but if you don't watch the gaming channel, I'm not going to say it. I'm not going to waste my time with it. But, eh. The Mature channel and the Minecraft channel kind of take part in it, so I guess that's kind of cool. So, yeah. This is looking very strange. So after the build, of course, I'm going to give my review. And in the description below, you will get my review. And you will see what I think of this set. Will I think it's a piece of crap? Maybe. Will I think it's a piece of awesomeness? Probably not. Okay, where? Oh. Literally stick it right on like that. Like that. Cool. Do 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 do. Last in Nader Month 2016, the first ever one was this month, was February. And now it's March. We don't know when 2018's will be, but who knows? This channel might have stuff. Last year it kind of did. There was an unboxing week. That was a mistake. Okay, that's looking very interesting, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna be completely honest with you. Looks, weird. Looks very strange. Like a very strange piece of machinery. Well, I guess that's what the Wookiees are. They're weird people. Kinda like most people I know. That was weird. I'm sorry if any of my friends are listening to this. I did not mean that at all. They are probably not, though. I don't know why I said that. Why did I not give the guy his crossbow? The crossbolt. I think that's... I have no idea what it's called. A crossbow! Yeah, it's a crossbow! This is a flipping crossbow. What is wrong with me today? What am I doing? I'm gonna be completely honest with you guys again. Don't know what I'm doing. It does look cool. I'm not gonna lie. I don't see what it looks like on the box, though. Yet. At least. there, I guess. This is looking very strange, I'm not gonna lie. There. That looks cool. I got a new SD card. Don't know why my old SD card went and got locked on me. Went and locked itself. Wouldn't work in my camera. That was interesting. So, now I have a new, I don't know, I'm not gonna pull it out and say, being that then the video would stop. That'd be a bad idea. Now, let's flip. Mariachi
man to the rescue. Do, 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 do.
What am I doing? All of you have probably clicked off by now. Oh boy. I've probably just lost like my 6 subscribers. Oh boy.
Do 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 do.
What am I doing? So, this is going well so far, I guess. not that. It's pretty neat. Doesn't look at all like the picture, but it's not done yet. 17:10. Huh. I love my reaction. Huh. Oops, I just punched the camera. Ow. That hurted. A lot. Why did I do that? I don't know. Why am I telling you this? Don't know. There. This is annoying. I don't mean you. I mean, boy. I've never done this before. It's kind of weird, so if you hear me talk like that, you understand. So. So. Yeah. Yeah, this is very nice looking, I'm not gonna lie, but doesn't look anywhere like the, like it looks on the box. Nowhere near. Oh. Where? There. Stick. There. That looks good. I guess it's starting to look like it, but I still don't see it. I still don't see it, guys. I'm not gonna lie. I really don't see it. I don't see what it looks like on the bus. Yeah, there is a bus just pulled up beside my outside my house. It looks exactly like this. That'd be weird. That'd be very strange. What the hell? What the heck? What the heck is this? Stop punching the camera! This is what it looks like right now. Now I'm building some weird contraption. Oh, okay. This is such a weird thing. This is weird. I'm not gonna lie, this is very strange. It's even more strange doing this. Okay. Now like that. Okay, what else? Okay. Also, if I just take it out of the shot for a bit, it's me trying to get something on. Okay. There, one. Does it go down like that? Probably. Well, if not, looks cool. Looks cooler that way, so I'm gonna keep it like that. Now the other one, of course. I should have known. This is weird. I usually don't like making these. Oh, I have the little mini one. I have that thing. Duh. Have it. Neat. Okay. Just stopped, weird enough. That's weird. It does that sometimes. Oh well. This is very interesting. Yep. Like usual, of course. like this. Put it in there. Put it on. Clip it on. Make it go downwards. It's a nightmare. Oh boy. I think we're nearing the completion, guys. It is now starting to look a little bit like what it looks on the front. On the box. On the bus. On the bus. On the bus. There, like that. That it? Yep, that's it. Okay. That was weird. I'm not gonna do that again. Just wait a bit. This is annoying. I forgot something. There we go. There. Drop. So yeah. There is the Wookiee gunship. Now, it does now look like, what it looks like on the box. Let me just grab it so I can show you. Here's the box. Pretty close resemblance. So, hold on. So, yeah. I really like the Wookiee gunship. It is a small build. I don't really like the microfighters from Lego for the Star Wars series. I've never really liked them. This one, on the other hand, I really like. This one is good, has good detail, has a cool minifigure, and, I love the Wookiees, mostly because Chewie's a Wookiee. I love Chewie. He's amazing. You can go Mariachi Man. So yeah, basically my review, if you're new to the channel, the way we review things is a little bit different to the way other groups review things. They do it on stars. Things like that. Well, sorry to break the news to you. We're odd. Sorry, but we are. We don't do it like that. We like using smiley faces. So, this set I give a good 5, a strong 3 out of 5 smiley faces for a good design, good functions, good minifigure, and that's pretty much it. It's a unique set. So yeah, see you later. Innator Toy Army! Peace out and happy 3-year anniversary. Peace out.